Everyone.
Sorry. Today's topic is impact of social media on society. And this is a very important topic. This is a very important topic from essay point of view and from other general studies paper point of view, like society. And this is going to be asked in different ways. So today, first, we'll discuss broadly about the impact of social media on society. Then we'll come to a question. And again, we'll try to answer that question through some valid data. So this data or these things being available in some authenticated or you can say some good internet site. So don't need to worry. That is a correct source of information. So without wasting time, let's discuss about this very, very important topic for our upcoming APSC main examination, impact of social media on society. Introduction part, social media plays an integral role in our lives today, in our lives today, has a huge bearing on society and individual. So social media, see, we need to focus on some keyword. Amar kisman keyword we have to focus on, like this, in this case, integral role. So pehla line, the first line ase hetu role te ami gom paisu je etu yat integral role to eta keyword. So social media plays an integral role in our lives today and has a huge bearing on society and individuals. Now social media has revolutionized the way people communicate and socialize on the world. Now, again, focus on the keyword revolutionize. So social media has revolutionized the way people communicate and socialize on the web. This is why we have used the word revolutionize, because there is a big change when some kind of changes occurred rapidly and in a big way, then we use the word revolutionize, right? Kyuki, karon, agote social media jete nasile, communication ota lek asile, right? It takes time to reach a letter from here to there. And there are no other means rather than that phone calls or these things. Now, social media, within 1 second, we can communicate, or not just 1 second, within microsecond, we can communicate from people here to there, anywhere around the world. So social media has revolutionized the way people communicate and socialize on the web. There is a possible or positive effect. There is a positive effect on business, politics, socialization, as well as some negative effects such as cyberbullying, privacy, and fake news. Kisuman positive effect was there are some positive effects and some negative effects also. And negative effects we usually see in the news. They are cyberbullying, privacy, fake news, right? Now let's first discuss about the positive impact. The power of social media is that it forces the necessary change. Again, a very important term, the power of social media is that it forces the necessary change. It is generally agreed that social media provided crucial sources of news during the Arab Spring. This is a very good example while Arab Spring was happening, then social media provided the crucial sources of news. Then it helped in creating awareness about several issues like that fight for LGBTQ rights. We know today that the cases regarding LGBTQ rights of legal marriage are going on in Supreme Court. We are aware with that. Not just because of the newspaper, also because of the social media. We can easily get this type of information in WhatsApp, right? So this social media is helping to create awareness and also providing crucial source of news. For the first one, we have given the example of Arab Spring. And for the second one, we have given the example of LGBTQ rights. Then social media has definitely made us closer to other parts of the world. Right now, nowadays, because of the social media, it is very easy to get in touch with the people who are sitting in, suppose in USA, suppose in, say, Norway, wherever they are. We can easily be closer to them. WhatsApp is important for rural areas as it helps them simply connect to the family members far away and send pictures of their products to clients across India. See, WhatsApp is a very good example of an important social media. And nowadays, even in it becomes a part of government communication also, because it is first of all, it is very cheap to use. You can easily send the pictures and videos to your family members or to some official clients or boss through WhatsApp. Even in the classroom study also, we are heavily dependent on WhatsApp, because suppose tomorrow's class schedules are like this, or today's class schedule is being changed or schedule like this. This information can easily pass to a maximum number of people if we connect them through a single group. So it is a very important, right, for rural users also and for the urban users also. Social media platforms provide a platform to raise their voice against injustice and inequality. Right, apnaloke monot pelauk sun amar jitu bagjan kandot hoisil hetu khomot social media kenuka role play korisil tane koi dihing patkai I am dihing patkai enuka dhoron movement bila this type of movements happen and get fueled and made viral with the help of social media. And those are the positive changes, because those changes force the government to take some legal action or to take some positive action towards those negative issues, right? Voices previously excluded from conversation can now find a channel. Previously, only few things are there, only a kind of narrow way of communications are there. But now, if you want to shout for something, if you want to give your judgment towards something, you can easily give through comments. You can consider YouTube channels, you can consider WhatsApp, and very popularly in this type of cases, you can consider Twitter. Right, you can easily tweet your PM, CM, or whoever the concerned authority. You can easily target them, or you can easily tag them to attract their attention towards your issue. So voices previously excluded from the conversation can now find a channel. A few decades ago, if a farmer died due to non-repayment of loans, only the family members mourned for the loss. Remember the suicidal attempt by the farmers in Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh. No one actually cared about them at that time, right? If we talk about the farmers, we should not talk about the farmers from the Punjab and Haryana, because they are the ones who got benefited from the Green Revolution. But talk about the farmers of Madhya Pradesh, talk about the farmers of the Maharashtra. They are the ones actually who been suffered from this type of non-repayment of loans. Sometimes they have taken the decisions of crucial decisions, and or you can say that emotional depressions lead to the suicidal attempt also. If these things are happening today, then we can easily get into that type of news, and we can easily stand by those families, and also we can easily unite it to take some measures to stop such type of unfortunate things, right? So this is possible because of social media. So this can again be considered as a positive effect of or impact of social media. So that's why we are writing like, today if the same happens, the entire nation seems to empathize with the death of SARS farmers. See, sympathy, empathy, and companion. These are the very important terms of our paper, Ethics and Integrity. So here, we are using the term empathize. So this is above the sympathy, right? Okay. So ami janu je empathize to eta sympathy uporot ase. Today, if the same thing happens, if some farmer died, some suicidal attempt happened, then entire nation seems to empathize with the death of such farmers. Social media have increasingly been adopted by the politicians. I already told you, political activities, social movements as a means to engage, organize, and communicate with the citizen. Now, one-to-one communication also possible, right? Previously, who cared about that? If someone is sitting in an executive position, like suppose I don't need to mention, but I'm just mentioning like neutrally, like executive position, then the common men will no way reach their voice or push their voice to that executive position holders, right? Yeah, it might be possible, but it takes time. It took time. But nowadays, you can easily forward your voice to that one sitting in that such type of positions. Now, these are some positive effects. Now, let's talk about some negative effects. Technology is a double edge. Is again a very, very meaningful line. Even we can see a question with respect to this line. These are the reasons, there are the reasons to cheer as also to despair. Again, this is a very important line. There are reasons to cheer as also to despair. There are reasons to cheer also to despair or despair. Mane hoise ki kisuman reasons ase jar karone ami social media k bhal buli kobo paam ba jar karone ami social media k eta cheers kobo paru, right? But তেনেকে কিছুমান এনেকুৱাও ৰিজন আছে যাৰ কাৰণে আমি ছ'চিয়েল মিডিয়াৰ পৰা আঁতৰি থকাটো উচিত বুলি ভাবিব পাৰোঁ চ' লেটছ টক এবাউট ছাচ টাইপ অফ চাম নিগেটিভ ইম্পেক্ট ছ'চিয়েল মিডিয়া হেজ ভেৰিয়াছ নিগেটিভ ইম্পেক্টছ লাইক প্ৰাইভেচি ইছ্যুজ ইনফৰ্মেশ্যন অভাৰলোড ইণ্টাৰনেট ফ্ৰড চ' দিজ আৰ দ্য ব্ৰড প্ৰাইভেচি ইছ্যুজ আৰ অলৱেজ দেয়াৰ প্ৰাইভেচি ইছ্যুজ ইউ কেন নট ষ্টপ ইট ইফ চমথিং ইজ লিকড It might got viral into different groups. Yes, it would be stopped. But during that period, from the viral happened to the stoppage, many people got into your private things, whatever it leaked or viral, right? So privacy issues are already there. Information overload started. There is a very important time. Information overload. Information overload means, see, nowadays, if you type something on the YouTube, you will get a lots of information there. Lots of information means for the same topic, you will get thousands or lots of YouTube channels are there who are providing information. But how could you justify that all this information are correct? We cannot rely on each and every such information. So there is a disease spreading because of the social media, and that disease can be termed as information overloading. Then internet frauds are always there, that who target generally those people who are means technically not so as smart as those hackers are, or you can say those people who